Greetings, Wanderers. Welcome to Destination Spotlight. Today we'll be talking about Tortola, British Virgin Islands. But before we kick this video off, don't forget to click like, subscribe, and click that bell icon to be notified when we release new content. Thanks! Tortola, British Virgin Islands, is part of the Lesser Antilles chain in the Caribbean. It is approximately 1,126 miles, or 1,812 kilometers, away from Miami. The indigenous people of what is now called Tortola were the Siboney, the Taino, and the Carib people. The Taino people called the island Dulcina, which means sweetheart or darling, although not 100% sure about that fact because I've seen that name mentioned for other islands of the Caribbean. So it may be just a term of endearment given to any place that they call home. While seen by Christopher Columbus in 1493 on his second journey, it would seem Tortola did not have a permanent settlement on it until 1615 by Dutch privateer Joost van Dijk. England took control of the British Virgin Islands in 1672 at the start of the Anglo-Dutch War, and they've maintained control of it ever since. The people of the British Virgin Islands were granted full British citizenship in 2002. Despite being part of the UK, in 1959, the official currency was made the US dollar in the British Virgin Islands. Unsurprisingly, English is the official language of Tortola. However, you may encounter Virgin Island Creole or West Indian. Tortola is approximately 12 miles or 20 kilometers long and 3 miles or 5 kilometers wide. The population of Tortola is 23,908 people. 9,400 of those live in Roadtown. Roadtown is the capital of the British Virgin Islands, and it is on Tortola. Tortola has a tropical savanna climate. The average temperature year-round is between 75 Fahrenheit, or 24.1 Celsius, and 84 degrees Fahrenheit, or 28.6 Celsius. August is the hottest month. January is the coldest. If you're looking to relax in the Caribbean waters off of Tortola, you'd be happy to know that the average water temperature is 81 Fahrenheit, or 27 Celsius. Nice. Tortola's rainy season runs from May to December, with the wettest months being September and November. Hurricane season for the BVI runs June to November. Tortola's high season is December to April, with the highest amount of tourists reported from early February to the end of April. Tortola's low season is from July to October, unsurprisingly during hurricane season for them. Shoulder season in Tortola is from May and early June and mid-November to mid-December. During this time, weather conditions may be somewhere between how it is in the high season and the low season, and you will find fewer tourists than you would find in the high season. You may also find some good travel deals. Now let's check out some things to do around Tortola. Roadtown. As previously mentioned, this is the capital of the British Virgin Islands. Shopping can be done along Main Street. J.R. O'Neill Botanical Garden. Located in Roadtown, it is a 4.5-acre garden with indigenous and exotic flowers and plants. It's also home to tropical birds. With over 200 years under its belt, Callwood Rum Distillery is the oldest continuously operating distillery in the Caribbean. They run tours Monday through Friday from 8 to 5, and Saturday from 10 to 5. It's open on Sunday if a cruise ship is in port. Mount Sage National Park. In western Tortola, there's 96 acres of protected land. This park is named after the highest point in Tortola, Mount Sage, which is 1,716 feet or 523 meters tall. Look at that view. Now let's dip our toes in the beautiful waters of Tortola. Here are some of the best beaches. King Garden Bay, Smuggler's Cove, pictured here, Long Bay Beach, Brewer's Bay, and Josiah's Bay. Well, there you have it, Wanderers. I hope you enjoyed this little overview of Tortola, British Virgin Islands. Thank you for watching this video. If you haven't done so yet, don't forget to click like, subscribe, and click that bell icon to be notified when we release new content. Also, find us on Facebook, TikTok, and Instagram. And don't forget, we book travel. Give us a call at 1-888-299-1969, and we'll get you on your joyful wandering. And if you've made it this far, go check out these videos. Again, thanks for watching. Bye, Wanderer.